would you look at that? It's been like 3 months I haven't posted any of this. And look what I have right now! You'll never get me alive. Welcome back, guys. James here. And here we are again on Plant vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Yep, it's really been months now. I haven't posted any of this. It's really been obvious to you guys right now that I only post this during my term break or something like that. It's kind of because I have my free time and plus I want to take a break. Oh, there. Oh, sorry. Put the trigger right now. I'm really sorry I haven't posted anything besides gaming, like the speed draws and animations. But I really want to do this. It's been so long. I think let's give this a chance already. I mean, let's be honest. I think a majority of my channel right now is full of speed draws, and I really want to do this. To be honest, I really want to do this. I don't care if it gets low views or anything. I just want to do this. I want to do a complete series on this. I really like this game, to be honest, and I already completed a lot of things right now, especially the boss event's already been over in the portal. I hope you guys already defeat that Sasquatch. Anyway, I hope you guys really enjoy the boss event. I was waiting for the shopkeeper to open right now. If I recall from the last episode, I think we're supposed to get Datebot 3000's gift, if I recall, or Datebot 3000.1's gift. So I have to rescue that gift right now. Initiate greetings, no further. Okay, gifts, plunder, special ops. Head to Sunny Sands. We need to locate the stolen leaf big present. Should I give to Crazy? No, let's play normal. This is special ops. It doesn't matter anymore. Anyway, also plus I unlocked the there's also two new mini games which I was able to complete. Oh dear. So let's try to start. Gifts and plunders. Okay. One of our advanced scouting cells was able to pinpoint the location of my stolen gift. Good news, we know where it is. Bad news, it is surrounded by pirates. You must proceed to Sunny Sands, defeat the pirate zombies and retrieve the gift. Pirate fact, pirates like candies and pirate fact. Are you ready to proceed? Okay, let's move. This is where the pirates were heading. Okay. Plant a garden to attack the pirates. Well, this is a peculiar spot for a garden to be placed. Okay, here we go again. It's really weird that... That looks ominous. Is our garden sick? What the heck? That's not supposed to happen, right? Oh dear. I used a lot from the boss. It's really weird that the boss event... This is where the boss event took place, if you guys haven't heard of it yet. This is where the boss event took place as well. Just yesterday, it ends yesterday, so I think I'm pretty sure everyone in this... Everyone already knows about it already. Man, this is, I can handle this. Oh dear. Okay, this will be a quick match indeed. It's a good thing I took Chomper. Remember last time that Chomp... It's really a bloody nightmare in the Sasquatch event. At least it's not that worse compared to the Yeti King event. The Yeti King event was the true bane of... It's the true bane of its existence. It's... Oh, perfect. Wait, I didn't notice that. It's really a nightmare before. If you guys haven't participated in the last boss event, which involves the Yeti King, it was a blazing nightmare. I mean, I'm talking about how the boss event was constructed before. Basically, if you know how the boss event works, there's an enemy, it takes its HP down, and of course, you have to destroy one of its conjuring spells, and then after that, you damage the boss, I think something like those. And the process repeated. Oh, I forgot, oh dear. Okay, I can self-revive. Oh, I didn't notice that, I can now revive on my own. I forgot about the barrels over here. Okay, I have to be careful on that. I have to be focused. Oh dear, I forgot about those. Okay. Oh yeah. By the way, I also purchased the Rainbow Hill Flower. If that's the name. Well, wave complete, so not yet a challenge yet. But that was a stupid move that I did. I should have just stand there with the barrels. I forgot how the box worked already at this point. Okay. Why are these spiders so salty? Oh. You may know why, huh? You may know why. Which wave is approaching? It is like... No, not yet. This is not yet the final wave from the looks of it. This is why the pirates has to be here. In the middle of the desert. Well, there's the ocean right there. I really miss the shark bite caves. You know, from the previous Iron Warfare 1, you know, Garen Warfare 1, you know, just the Ops match. I forgot that name. What do you call that match again? For those kind of maps. And we really miss that map. It's really fits the mood for these guys. Oh god. Okay, pulling on hill power right now. I'm the only guy who's doing badly here. I mean, the bots are doing well. Yeah, I think the bots are really smarter than me. Let's face it. You think that the online multiplayer are... You think the real challenge is the real challenge? No. Just practice on your own and that's the real challenge. Set to crazy mode and yep, there's the real challenge, alright. I mean, seriously, try it yourselves. Go play a match with the sunflowers. And then try to set to crazy. Trust me, you'll have a difficult time. Anyway, guys, I'm really sorry that I'm doing gameplay videos. If some of you guys for those who are not my gameplay type, I'm really sorry, guys. But I really have to do this. It's been so long. I haven't done Garen Warfare. It's one of my favorite series right now, and it never stops. I heard Garen Warfare 3 is coming, so. Garen Warfare 3 is coming. I wonder how many minutes right now. 5 minutes. Oh, that's a bit of a timing. Batten the hatch just down. A storm is coming. Oh, what's wrong, button? What am I dealing here? It's just a normal garden door. Ah, I can handle this. And, guards just don't scare me anymore. The previous Garen Warfare, they really scared me a lot. I mean, that time we don't have those kind of cyclones that can slow them down. I mean, we have two, but that one's more effective. Oh god. Come on, guys. It's just a garden tour. We fight this a lot. Okay, now it's happening. And I don't really bother anyway. I have... For Dark Flower, it really has a lot of ammo. Wait, why not the children's dying? Well, that was... And there's still more? Rain on, Fatty. Whoa. Ah, you missed. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, for bloody sakes. Come on. I had this guy before. How hard is this guy? Come on. Okay. This is how you play. Oh, there we go. Let's get this over with. Okay, I think that's all. Where's the gift? Wait, there's more? Oh, that's gonna be 5 wave. Couple jerk pancakes. There is game box gift. Where? Okay, there's the gift. Okay, coming. Open game box gift. This seems a weird match so far. That's the gift. I don't like from the looks of this. I give Debon a crusty pirate. Oh god. He wanted a crusty pie? Not a crusty pirate? Oh dear! Why is it this time? Well, that's crazy. Oh god! What the heck? I didn't know this guy. Okay. I don't know how to beat that guy. It's like a boss event again. I don't know how to beat that guy. Okay, stay good together, okay. Oh god. Whoa, he's up. We should run away. Okay, yeah, he's tough. Hang on, I lost the keys. Oh, come on. Survive, okay. Okay, you guys are on my own. I'm running away. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh, come on. Oh, well, we just have to knock them down. How did we defeat this dude? I mean, yeah, we're gonna fight him soon, but there has to be a weakness. About this, they're in my bed. Oh, come on!
Oh dear.
There's about to be a landing pad right now. Still defending. Swash my butlers, let's go! God, thank you. Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Well, so far for nothing. Oh, that was a weird location right now. Hey, Jet Mode. Welcome back. We are in a bit of a trouble. Captain Smasher's Curse. Boss Hunt. Oh dear! I just had a boss hunt and here we are again on another boss hunt. Oh dear! This will be a doozy. Boss Hunt, head to the Frosty Creek where a pirate's curse has been released. Defeat the zombie pirate known as Captain Smasher. Oh great, Frosty Creek, now that's even worse. Oh my god, I'm collecting the memories. Those memories with those Yeti King. Who remembers that? We have one doozy of a final training mission for you. I asked for a large crusty pie as a gift, but Crazy Dave thought I said large crusty pirate. Oops. Should you defeat this pirate champion, you will be awarded agent status. This will be no easy task. This is a pirate known as Captain Smasher, and he is massive. Oh, we know. Accomplish this feat and you will finally be cool. Okay, we can do that. Danger zombies are in this area. Yeah, we can tell. Okay, I think we'll need... Yeah, we're gonna need a chomper for this one. So, since everything's frosty, I see why the cube are cooled down. I'm not sure. Either Pound Chompula or Fire Chomper. Ooh, this is a real one. I need more damage. Pound Chomper will do. Okay, for you. So you bring another chomper with me? Yeah, Fire Chomper. Okay, we need a pea shooter for damage. Okay. Or BBQ corn, no, pea shooter will do, pea shooter will do. Either normal pea shooter or the fire pea shooter. Flame pea shooter, that'll do. Whoa, okay. Okay, place the bait. Okay, I know how boss hunt works right now. So, I'm not sure how this will all play out. Okay, place the trap. Hey, it's the same trap. Jolly Rogers, bait, Captain Smasher, pirate candy, exciting new lemon flavor. Ooh. Wait, I just realized this is the same old place. They haven't changed a lot. Okay, I guess this is where it all started. I mean, this is where before that there's no boss event. Jolly Rogers, yeah, pirate love those. Don't look at me. I like lemon flavor. Okay, this will be a tough fight. Okay, we need this one. I have a lot of those rare plants in the coma, but it's just weird. Okay, if we get first the normal zombies, and then we maybe get the pirate zombies. I just really hate boss events. I think those are one of my least favorites, to be honest. But I mean, not really. Cat versus dinos are interesting. Oh dear. Here comes the bozos. Oh dear. I'm scared. I'm not prepared for this at all. I mean, I had to the boss event already, but Frosty Creek is one of my most nightmarish opponents. Because it kind of reminds me of the Yeti event. Who remembers that? Trust me, who remembers that? A lot of players lost to that fight. A lot of players, including me, on normal mode. Oh, it's right here. Oh dear. That's really poisonous. Never mind, spooky, scary, Captain Smasher, oh dear. I can damage him, but it isn't normal, it's funny. Okay, the first one, Captain Smasher, why is this alive? Okay, oh no, oh dear. Get that curse bearer. Where? There. The curse bearer is the zombie? Oh dear, this is not good. We need jump. I can't change. There we go, sheesh. Third time. reason. Some bars are looking good, okay. This is kind of time. Okay. First anticipate. Oh, thank goodness. Jeez Louise, everyone's after me. Okay, let my team do the work here. So, how are you guys right now? Okay, don't worry, I'm waiting out. As long as one member is still alive. No, I'm in the fishes. Oh no, don't do that. Ah, man, I was hoping for our full health. My partner from me is too. He's holding the same weapon from the captain now. Yeah, he's holding the same weapon. Why is Firepiece dying right now? Where is he? He's not helping us right now. Okay, thank god I brought two chompers. I don't have to walk all the way. Come on! Come on, don't do this to me. There's nowhere to go. Either you jump the cliff or not. Okay, back to the sun. Okay, we're beating the clock right now. Oh, I just hate the barrels. Why barrels? I'm okay with the pirates. Okay, where is he? Where is he? Indeed, that was scary. Oh god. That was really scary. I'm having nightmares again from that Yeti King. And we're off. Is he gonna show me? Yep, he's gonna show me. I love that. Boss defeated. Turn the backyard. Yeah, we turned the backyard. There's no one else. Amazing, yet defeat Captain Smasher. A great accomplishment. Okay, time to enter. Welcome, Agent. Congratulations, you are now an Agent of Lift, finally! Deba 2000.1 has been authorized to promote you to full Lift Agent status, sorry. Congratulations, Agent. Welcome to the team. As a reward, you may stand atop the tree of celebration and look cool. Oh! This is what it looks like in Crazy Dave's house. This is really cool, to be honest. Just for one spot. Well, I guess that's it. Why there's still more to do?
Agent, greeting number 77. Greeting, Agent. You are now looking warm and fuzzy all over.
Infinity time. Okay. I think I heard of this during one of the events in the Portal events. I think it's more like Cap in the minigame Cap versus Dino. You're controlling a machine that looks like a dinosaur or a living animal. One for the zombie side, one for the plant side. So is this what they're talking about? Okay, infinity time. Pagasar, and you're heading to infinity. Okay. Should I keep going? I really wanted to. Okay, fine. You seem so much cooler now that you are now an official agent. Your primary assignment is to scout out an area known as Infinity. In the mid-1980s, three of our top agents were partying so hard they created a singularity and were sucked into Infinity. Crazy Dave believes he has constructed a vehicle which will allow you to enter his mysterious space. But be forewarned, no one who has traveled to Infinity has ever come back, or really now. Look dramatic. Good luck. Okay. Oh god. Okay, infinite time, so I'm pretty sure I'm aware of what it looks like. Okay, it kind of looks like the secret place right now. I was kind of expecting more, you know, overgrown. Infinite time is an endless survival mode. If time stability depletes, this mode ends. If the time stability depletes, the mode ends. Collect time charge to heal up. So it's just like from the minigame. Except you now have time stability. Is it like the ones that are getting crushed to pieces? Okay, so is this the one? Time belongs to us! No charging the rings of time! Okay, you're new. Okay, and this is time stability. Oh. So the same move, so I'm pretty sure I know what should I do here. So is this like garden ops? Ah, no good! Stop charging the hands of time! Oh, they're new! You're new! Okay. Oh, did I do that? Oh, yeah. Whoa. What was that? I didn't know that. Okay. No, that's a charge. Where was the one? Where was... Yep. I'm pretty sure I have the missile. You said they didn't have the missile. Okay. That was so weird, really. That was a weird introduction. Praise my gnomes! Show them our gnomish ways! Okay. We'll be fighting the gnomes this time. Okay, this is gonna be finale, I think? Okay, I'll be preparing this stuff. Gnomes, come at them! Okay. Oh, you just didn't look at you guys, look at you! Aww, just have to beat you guys to beat, so. Time charge, but... Oh, I'm gonna go time charge, it's more like money. Oh, it's just like... Maybe it's just like Garden Ops. Okay, I can handle that. Oh, look at mine. Oh yeah, I forgot my health was supposed to be this high. Okay. Seems okay. After our eternity, chess are you. That's really weird pronunciation. No, that's a really weird construction. Okay, now we have gunners, okay. Now that. Wonder what's the challenge here. No, I mean, there's really a challenge. I mean, the time charges are healing me tremendously. Okay. I was expecting the missile, but where was the missile? I really want the missile, to be honest. I should really stop doing that. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's one over here as well. Okay. Our floaties can destabilize time and send you away. Okay. What floaties? And you're talking about the flying machine shielding. No floaty has appeared, should I destroy it? Yeah, I did try to destroy it. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy it. Oh god! What are you doing? Oh god, I knocked it back. Time reaches stamina. Okay, so I really should have destroyed that. That's a good thing. Okay. I really like the laser, to be honest. Although it's not very effective in matches, but I prefer the missile. Have to consider the amount of damage. Let me take this move again. That doesn't do a lot. Exploding gnomes. Oh, this one has the barrels now. Okay. Brilliant. Okay. Help. So I can go anywhere I want as long as my time to beat these are still on. I can deal with that. What kind of time charges are for? Am I going to trade them into currency? In 7 minutes. Balala, beware of the gnomus of the blue. Gnomus the blue. Okay, I think it's boss battle. Okay, let's end this. This might be the finale episode for the plant side. And with the zombie side, by the way. But let's see, let's do this all. Oh god! Time to stabilize, oh god. Oh, the laser does real do damage here.
I can fire endlessly from you.
No reinforcements.
Bring it, bring it, bring it.
Come on, come on.
Oh, I don't like that one.
Gnome of Winter.
Wait, that's it?
That's kind of a bit easy, to be honest. Oh no, when there's more! He wasn't real. We are too pershinky for you. You reached the green quadrant. How peculiar. Oh dear, so it's like endless wave again? Oh no. Oh no. So this is at the end? Oh god, I have to face a lot of this. I'm not sure if my first boy can do that. Okay, okay.
It's been 8 minutes.
We are some of our most hated of enemies. Nemesis wave? What the heck? What the heck is Nemesis wave? Don't summon tombstones? Are you serious? Oh, it's just you guys. This is a little bit awkward. You have a mech. You have a mech right now. I can deal with that. Not a problem, that solution. Yep, just put the mech. Okay, I'm just getting it all you guys. I'm here. And gravity not gonna work, okay? Okay, I think we get the point now. You're a puny farm mech. You are going down. You are going to die.
Good lord, this is gonna be a long night in the game.
Not really. I didn't like the third move.
Oh dear.
I can still destroy it.
Commander, what that means?
Oh, it's just you! Oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna die, so any more time shards?
I'm dealing here the tank commander.
Oh, fitting!
Oh, this is cheating! This is cheating!
Oh, I'm dead. Don't tell me I have to do it all over again.
West Indian Lilac. If each chest level up based on the number of times you play, the higher level chest may contain bear loot. What loot can be obtained here?
Ooh! Those if each chest belong to King Nomus.
Oh.
How much? It's still good.
Goody chest.
Okay. What do we have? Let's see. This better be good. We haven't heard The Last of Us or the first.
Oh, just 5,000 coins. I'm okay with that.
That's nice, a bit more.
Wait till late, only 9. Might do a lot of these off cam.
Anyway, I think that's all.
That was a really weird match. But that was epic, to be honest.
Noms, you say? Noms. That does not compute.
Gnomes, you say? Gnomes.
We wish to celebrate and honor your accomplishments with a short ceremonial display.
Oh, let me see.
You have been granted access to Infinity Time Device anytime you wish. Daybot 2.1 will also encourage you to invite up to 3 friends to join you in Infinity Time to ensure you can progress further. Don't forget to check Infinity Time leaderboards to compare progress against other agents. We are all counting on you not to screw this up. Good luck. Also, go play multiplayer. It's cool like you. I have nothing more to say about that. Luck? Where I'm going, I don't need luck.
Okay, I think that's all.
We talked to you. Welcome back, Agent. Oh! That's all! I won't be doing the same mission again. Aw, oh, I really like those. So... Oh, I can engage in meeting here anytime I want. Okay, okay. So I can also play with friends as well. So it's just like the cat versus dino, except I don't have the freaking miss. Well, that was kinda interesting, to be honest. I did not expect that to end there, but it kinda makes sense when I see the cat versus dino where it was based on. Now it makes more sense. Looks like I'll be suspecting the very same thing on the zombie side. Yep, I'll be doing the zombie side right over there on that very distant mansion. Yeah, I will also complete also the intro for that, so I don't need to do the very same routine from the beginning, but I'll be doing the hero's mission. From what we call, it's right here. Steve the Z-Mech needs your help with something. So I start with Z-Mech right now. So I'll be doing the zombie side. So this is gonna be a bit a finale episode for the plant side, but that doesn't mean the finale episode of the entire series. But it's gonna be the finale of the story mode. That was interesting, to be honest. Now I can do infinity time anytime I want. Wow, that was a really rough time right now. But that was actually a really good ending for the plant side. I'm really going to miss this one. Especially my characters right now. But we have to move on to the zombies. And let's be honest, who missed my scientists right now? I really miss them right now. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody.
This zombie face right now, I'm really serious. I'm really, really serious. Hey, the clock is almost up.
I can see you. I can clearly see you. This one over there. Soon come that fix me. Come on.
Run.
Well, would you look at that, it's still on. Looks like we'll be ending today.